Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Let's look at the condominium update. You can look at this by just heading over to our main site, or in fact, SantaClaritaRealEstateMarket.com. This is the entry that we talked about. I'm doing videos currently, so that's what you're going to watch, and that's what you actually are watching. So let's go ahead and have a look at the condo townhome report. When we did the study or the report for all of the single-family residence housing here in the Santa Clarita Valley, come to find out, we've actually had pretty much of a lull market, just a very flat market with reference to each one of the cities out here. So let's see where condos and townhomes may be different. Currently, we have $235,000. That's our flat price trend for Canyon Country, and that's a week before last as compared to last week, so not much moving there. We're still in, of course, strong seller's market. Well, you saw that building. Median sales price here in Newhall, California, another flat trend, $215,000. Saugus, California, also another flat trend as far as condominiums and townhome sales. Stevenson Ranch, California, another flat trend as well. That median sales price goes in there at $339,500. And finally, Valencia, also a flat price trend as well, $314,900. Now, one of the things I wanted to show you, as I showed on our other video with reference to single-family residences, is how you can kind of get a grasp as to where the prices are. This is our main website, paris911.com. When you get a chance, you can get these reports by typing in the word reports. And then after you do that, you'll be able to come down here and look at this particular widget, and you'll be able to find your city of interest. Now, one of the things that I would suggest is you can choose the condos and, of course, single-family residences. The other thing that I would suggest, though, and let me cover this, if you're not sure what area you're interested in to obtain these reports, you can just select one from the map. There you go. There's Castaic. I think this is probably Valencia, right? And this is all of Valencia versus Valencia 91354, and then Valencia 91355. Is in here as well. So if that makes sense, so just look for your specific city. If you want citywide or if you want one via zip code, you're good to go. They're all here. Be safe. I'm Connor with Honor. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll talk to you soon.